What up, y'all? It's Saturday, July 6th, and I'm getting ready to head downtown to this little b-boy jam that Ben's gonna be competing at. And we're gonna go show some support, say what's up, get some cool dance footage. It's you for me.
Justin, Ben Lamb, Eric's, Cuts, and Chris.
Yeah, you made it, Ben.
Damn, I fucking made it. Mom, watch for me on TV, all right? I made it. Top 16, you better know. You better watch out. It is. 18 is my year.
King didn't. It's okay, cry. Sorry, your Z will be dope.
I'm a little nervous, but it's all good.
Come on, you got nervous. It's Cypher, baby. It's about aggression.
Come on,
it's
bro.
About hype. It's about killing it. Short, quick sets. Serious. In people's faces. Come on. We practice this shit. Let's go.
Hit him with the vlog.
Hit him with the Vogue. So I got to the gym like just in time. They were doing prelims. Got a couple of Ben's rounds. Got a couple from the top 16 too. So we'll definitely show that footage so y'all can see. You know, that's how Ben actually met, is through dancing. We're in the same crew. We compete, practice together, and always have had interest for cars. But it wasn't until we got more financially stable, or you know, made more money to where we could actually spend on cars. Got our degrees, got educated, figured out what we wanted to do around cars and all that. But that's a video for another time. We'll talk about how dancing and cars relate, because there's a lot of similarities. There's a lot of stuff in both like the scenes and the communities that relate to each other. A lot of artistry, so yeah. We'll talk about it later. We're gonna get back to battle now. To all the killers and the $100 bills. Change PSU. Remember when we used to go to school here? Like 5 years
dude,
ago?
Dude, remember? I used to shoot my shots here so much.
Dude, I used to sit right here.
Just sit right here.
Plan. promote our fucking parties.
All our parties.
Yeah, you guys don't know, we do parties too. Yeah. It's kinda
we're
gonna
do some events, but it's a thing. It's happening. Don't worry about it.
Thing, yeah.
Yeah. We out. Bench did really bad. I mean, he did okay. I mean,
fuck you. You can't even
dance yet. It's all right. You did good.
At least he made it. At least he made it.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey,
you can suck the. I thought you'd know some kosher song.
It's another rainy day in Oregon. Go figure. But we ain't gonna let that stop us. We're gonna try to not let the camera get wet, but we still got work to do. So yeah, I just got to Ben's place. We're gonna go get him. We're gonna see what today brings. Sunday fun day, you know? We're from Portland, we're from Oregon. We're used to this gloomy weather. We ain't gonna let it get us down. Not today. Ooh, speaking of Ben, here's today's prospect. Ben's SVK. That's what today is pretty much gonna be about. Hey. Hi.
Hey, Paul, what's up, dude?
We got Ben.
What up?
What up?
We got Ben's car.
He's so dirty.
So dirty. Let's get in. So cold. Too fat, bro. Can't fit. Yeah. So it's Sunday, January 6th. Ben and I are headed to Best Buy. Because we're about to get some video games. Because we're about to do a giveaway.
Or Forza? Are we getting Forza or Need for Speed?
Okay, we get the new Need for Speed. Oh, and then we're gonna go teach Ben how to do some cookies. How to slide the SDK around. Which we'll also be talking about today, is SDK and all that fun stuff. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Oh shit,
spotted. Roll my window down.
Can't see. The mirror's in the way.
What's up, dudes?
Spotted. Wanna be in our vlog and go drift some shit? Roxy's a shit.
Yo, if you guys live in Beaverton, you guys already know Roxy's one of the best Hawaiian barbecue food places there is. So make sure to check them out because it's really good. And
Roxy's.
Yeah, so we're in Ben's. That's 2000. What year is it?
It's a 2008 AP2.
2008 AP2. It is, he got it. It was close to stock, right? Oh, you should probably turn off the music. Would be good.
Yeah, it was pretty much stock. There was nothing done to it. I got a dealership out in Linwood, Washington. I think it was Agra Linwood. Yeah, fuck them. But, yeah. I mean, screw them. Don't put that in the vlog. We don't want trash talk.
Yeah, not too much anyways. Just a little bit.
But yeah. It was my first time buying a car on my own, by myself, with my own money. It took me about a year to save up enough money to where I felt comfortable with buying another vehicle. And before this car, I had...
Oh, where are you going? Best Buy is like right over there.
What was I saying? Oh yeah, before this car, I had a 2005 RSX, and yeah, it was time for something new. Our friend Cam actually popped the idea in my head that I should have gotten an S2000 and gave it some thought. And about a couple months, I just scoped around Craigslist and finally found this one. It's been about a year and a couple months, and now I'm very pleased with this car, although there's no trunk space, there's no space in this car, which really sucks. So that's kind of the backstory of how I got this car. But currently, there's not a whole lot done to it, but I feel like I have a lot of the foundation to what I want. First mod.
The very first mod.
If you guys notice, I got airlift in my car, 3P, pressure only. Yeah, thank you, airlift. Super cool product. I recommend it. I got a Rockstar carbon fiber hard top for the car, bboying style. Got some wheels. We'll have to show you guys once we get out of the car.
Head down, let's do it. About to hit up the Best Buy.
Let's do it.
Got that poke style.
Woo. So you would think with a cool car you get a lot of girls, but you actually get a lot of dudes.
Yeah, so many bros. Bro, awesome. I love your car, bro. Oh, bro, look at this car right here. That's the lip.
Okay, so we just made it to Best Buy, and we're about to pick up our giveaways for starting off our YouTube channel.
We started the Best Buy.
You still filming?
Yeah. Oh shit, dude. Are you going in the exit? Oh, dude.
Just kidding.
You're not a real rule breaker. Find it.
Alright, we got the Xbox version. Now we need to find the PS4.
There we go. Got them both.
Alright, let's go get these bad boys.
We'll release the rules on our Instagram, and you'll probably already know about them because you'll be watching this video and all that. Yeah. Got the games. Going back in the reins. Oh shit, I got mad bars. Yeah, I'm turning this off so it doesn't get rained on. Peace. So yeah, got the two games. We're doing two. First prize.
How do you say it?
First prize winners. Two first prize winners. You'll get the games. You'll get a swag pack with some Vicious Garage gear. Bro, don't say swag pack. That sounds stupid.
We're gonna get a sweater, a t-shirt, and some cool-ass stickers.
Some cool stickers. Maybe something else. Who knows? But yeah, first place will get that. Two second place prizes will just get the swag pack! Just kidding, don't. The gear, the clothing, and stuff. Second place, two second place prizes.
So the rules are you must be subscribed.
The rules are there are no rules!
Okay, you gotta subscribe, thumbs up, you gotta comment below what your first car is and why did you pick that car. So tell us that and then we'll enter your guys' name in a raffle. We'll pick your guys' name out on the next vlog and then we'll be sending your gift set up.
Which the next vlog is like weekly, trying to do weekly.
A week to vlog in and subscribe.
Subscribe. Yeah. Like you said, subscribe, thumbs up. Oh wait, that's the second thing. Subscribe, thumbs up, drift. Just kidding. Subscribe, thumbs up. Leave a comment saying what your first car was. Since this vlog is kind of like an interview about Ben, his first car he has now, how we're gonna build it, where we wanna go with it. Tell us about your first car. Like, subscribe. Get some games. Get some gear. Have fun. Alright, so since Ben didn't pick a 240 SX as his first car, like most of us cool kids, he doesn't really know how to do cookies or drift yet. So this is his first rear wheel drive car. He's very excited to go have some fun. So what we're gonna do right now is wet out in Oregon, go figure. And we're gonna go do some donut cookie thingies and try and, you know, have his first go at it, have some fun. Hopefully y'all will see the progression as these vlogs go on. Yeah, this looks like a fun spot. You don't got any lights in here, bro?
iPhone light.
Do these really not work?
I mean, they work.
Oh, shit. Oh, you didn't mention that mod, bro. You didn't mention that mod.
It's for when we have parties.
Oh, dun, 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 dun. All right.
Send it!
Be scared, bro. You can't be scared to fucking send it.
Someone.
All right, basically, you're just gonna fucking put your clutch in all the way, put in first gear, fucking floor it, redline that shit, and then pop the clutch, and then steer one way, and then counter steer the other way, and then vroom, 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 you got this, bro.
Let me just start on one side.
Yeah, just do a one way to start.
Okay.
Make sure those cars aren't behind. That's it. We're good. Ben's a pro. You got this. No, keep going. Go. Keep giving it gas. Keep going. Keep going. Yay! Not so bad. You had it going for it. Come on, Ben. You got this.
Not bad for a first time. Not bad.
It did it. Good job.
Yeah, was I doing it wrong?
No. You did pretty good. First time ever. Right? First time ever. Luckily we live in Oregon where it rains all the time. Uh-oh, Shelly. Ben's texting girls. He's on Tinder. Okay, so we already talked about kind of what you did to it so far. Your basic stuff, good starting point, some good starter mods. Not necessarily beginner or cheap. Got some good quality mods to start. But what else do you got planned for the future of the Vicious S2K?
Well, for 2018, I definitely want to make the car look vicious. Hashtag. But yeah, I'm 2018, and all I'm planning to do is make it look the way I want it to look, and get that out of the way, because I mean, that's what everyone's going to see first anyways. But then come 2019, I feel like I'm ready to learn more about power and performance. So maybe 2 years from now is when you actually see any more performance work. But 2018, well, who knows? If I get a better job, better paying job, then you might see some of that real later on this year too. So yeah, I do have some parts coming in, but we'll do an unboxing video for that. So I guess you're gonna have to stay tuned to our next vlogs and subscribe to make sure you don't miss out on any of our content. Yeah.
Oh shit, you did a lot of practice drift this corner. Hey. Yep. So after all that talk earlier, guess where we end up?
Now we're back.
We at the Roxy. It's not actually the Roxy, it's just Roxy's. But we here. Just another lover.